So, Kristen, tell me about your thoughts around leadership readiness for hybrid.
I think as we consider hybrid, you know, it's quite complex in some organizations where it's not just remote or on-site, but there's a myriad of flexibility within that and how flexible can you be with each role. The readiness for leaders, I think it's on the spectrum.
So Kristen, let's talk about activating capacity. Why shouldn't it be limited by our work environment?
Well, I think, you know, work environment is one piece, right? But one of the things that I was really trying to look at is when you look across the organization, all of the roles within the organization, you're really getting to the people. And so one of the things that I found valuable was looking across the entire life cycle of work and seeing where all the interdependencies are, and then looking at each role and then determining, can it stay remote? Does it need to be on site? Or could it be flexible? And can we really work through that? And so one of the things that I found valuable in activating capacity is talking with each leader about how it could be, what has worked, what hasn't worked, what's your opinion on that? And then each associate, what's their preference? Have they enjoyed working out of their home office? What is there anything that they need from that? Would they like the flexibility to come and go as they want from their home office or work office? And how do their interconnectedness across the organization, can we figure that out together? And so I think it opened the dialogue, which allowed us to really solve together of a new work environment. And I would say, frankly, learning as an organization, but giving it the freedom of a minute right now to let the process work.
And then what about, what changes stay and what changes go? What do you think?
I think what stays is really seeing and knowing your people and allowing yourself to actively listen so that I think what's going to stay is associates are really going to design the future of the workplace. That, I think, is the direction we're heading. I think what goes is rigidity. I think if organizations are too rigid and not open to really taking in the ideas of how the solve can be, I think associates will look at their whole picture. How does the work fit into the whole of their life? And if it's not a good fit, they're going to move on.